exactly is fair trade? And how do we really know about it? Is fair trade the alternative approach? And what's the cost for this fair trade? These are all questions we should be asking ourselves. See the link to learn the specifics on what fair trade really means.